Hey guys, Jay here. Welcome back to Cuphead Expert Gameplay Part 2. So we're going to be continuing the expert gameplay. It's been a while. It's been about like maybe a week. I actually have my phone with me. Let me check. I don't know why I'm doing this, but you know, why not? Cuphead Expert. Let's see. Last time I did that video was actually 3 days ago? Dang, it felt like forever. It's only been 3 days. Dang. Well, whatever. I'm gonna play as Mugman again, just cause, you know, why not? Alright, last time we were on Hildeburg. Pretty sure. So let's see how good we're gonna do today. Probably not too well. Like out of the entire game, this one is probably the most boring boss, just in my opinion. I feel like this is the most boring boss. I'm not trying to hate on people. People like this boss. I'm not making fun of you. Just saying this boss isn't for me, especially on expert. This is really hard. Good game for well battle. And begin. Oh my god, this is close. Clutch. I feel like there's more faces than usual. This is gonna be okay. Attack from above and you'll be fine. Okay, we're getting there. Good game for a slow battle. Here goes. Okay. It's okay. You're good. Thank you. Oh my goodness, I can never get past that like phase where he just turns into Cupid. Oh my god, that was clutch. I did not mean to shoot that. I'm not taking any damage yet. God, no! Well, how far was I? Not very far. Okay, but I do know a pattern. The brown UFOs go at random, and the red ones go when you go under them. I've kind of been knowing that for a while. Before, but it was after I beat Hildeberg. Like, on normal mode. But, you know, it's worth to know now. It's better to know now, since I'm playing on expert. What even hit me there? There was nothing there. Here they real high class belt. Now go. God, come on. My god, freaking Cupid, dude. He's gonna kill me for a long time. A great climb and then stop. Here goes. Here comes the region. Here comes the rage. Come on. This sucks. Good day for a slow battle. You're up.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
As misses it. Got him. Alright. Alright. Expert Hildeberg. Done. What rank did I get? I probably got a rank A. Alright, I'm gonna go for A minus. 222. Let's go for A minus. Or no, let's just go for A. A. A minus. Okay, whatever. A minus. Let's do it, boys. Next up. I think next up is Floral Fury. Alright, let's try this out. I think I played Expert Floral Fury before. I don't know for sure though. If I have, then I haven't beaten it. Oh, I forgot I had Charge Shot. It was Charge Shot and Rotator, or Roundabout. Charge Shot and Roundabout. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna take even longer. This is gonna take a lot longer. Okay, we got farther though, so that's a good sign. Really, he dodged it. Dang it, no. Bro! How far was that? Okay, we're getting there.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Bro, bull. That was trash. What? Come on.
Here's a real high class belt. And begin. Thank you.
Oh shoot, okay. I thought it was dead. Okay, that was actually beating a lot quicker than I thought it would be. I think we got time for one more boss. If we complete that boss, I think we'll be good for the entire aisle one. Alright, going for A minus. Yeah. Okay, that was beating a lot quicker than I thought it would be. So I think all we have left is Ruby and Croaks. I think it's Ruby and Croak that we have left. So I don't think we have to do the running guns. So let's just do Ruby and Croak. I think we'll be done for aisle one. I think I've tried Expert 2 for this one. I don't know if I did or not. But if I did, then that's a thing. It will sure get red hot. Oh, they come at you at one time. That's fine. Okay.
A great plan of that stuff. You're up.
Aw, oh, bull. I'm gonna go like that. Okay, come on. How far were we? Okay, we got this. Thank you. This is the easiest one. Come on. How far? Oh my god, we can do this. This is gonna be hard. Hold on. Oh my god. This is insane. It's gonna be fine. We're good. Oh my god, come on. goodness, bro. You're getting so close. Really? Alright, you got this. Just believe in yourself. Come on. Okay. We got it. We're good. We're done with this video too. So let's see how we did. Going for a B minus. Or just B. Alright. Oh, my back hurts. I've been sitting in this chair for so long. Alright, anyways. We beat every boss in Equal Isle on Expert. I think. And I S rank that one. Beat Hilda Berg. Beat Floral Fury. And I think we're done. So Inkwell Isle 2 is next. So if you guys enjoyed this video, other expert gameplay will come out hopefully soon. And I'll see you guys in the next video.